Dr. Kim Warren of Key Whitman Eye Center. She's here with your top five awful habits that we all have that are really hurting our eyes, and I think I'm guilty for a lot of them. And we're going to start with borrowing mascara. You say don't do it.
Yes.
It's probably a really, really bad idea, but we still do
it.
Yes.
Unfortunately, especially young women love to share their makeup. And the biggest no-no is mascara and eyeliners. Because on your eyelids, you have bacteria. So every time you're putting your mascara wand on, you are putting bacteria on the wand back. And it just continues to grow. And you can spread things like staph or conjunctivitis, pink eye.
Ooh.
So you should not share, definitely. And you should replace your mascara and eyeliner every 3 months.
3 months. Okay.
Every 3 months.
I think my mascara's been in there for like 7 or 8. Awful. Jade,
yes.
Hear that? We can't share anymore. This next really bad habit. The next bad habit is not actually taking off all the makeup around our eyes when we go to bed.
Yes, you know, at night you get tired and you've had a really busy day.
Guilty, yes.
But it is very, very important to take off your mascara, your eyeliner, and your eyeshadow. Once again, that mascara loves to hold bacteria and skin cells. So if you don't get your eyelids really clean at night, you're at risk for getting styes and blepharitis, which is a chronic inflammation of your eyelids.
And next is actually sunglasses. Mm-hmm. Not wearing the right prescription, is that right? Because I like to wear cheap $5 sunglasses. That's probably not a good route to
right.
take.
Right. It's really, really important to have a good pair okay. of sunglasses. You know, we're taught from an early age that we need protection for our skin when we go out in the sun,
oh, yeah.
but we also need protection for our eyes. So it's really important that you get a good pair of sunglasses that have good UV protection and also are polarized.
Mm-hmm.
So get in the habit of getting good sunglasses and taking care of them. It's very important for your eye health. Just like sunglasses for outside, it is so important
oh,
that
yeah.
you wear those goggles if you decide to tan. Some people don't want to wear the goggles because they're afraid of getting marks around their eyes, but the UV radiation from the sunbeds can cause damage to your corneas, can cause burns on the corneas, can cause cataracts and retinal damage. So it is very, very important that you wear your goggles if you're going to tan.
And this last one, I have a secret. I do this every single day. Who doesn't want to have big, long, lush, thick eyelashes?
Yes.
So I take the easy route and I put strips on every single day. And sometimes I use the same strip for up to like 2 weeks,
yes.
maybe sometimes three if I haven't made it to the drugstore yet. And you say this is the number one no-no.
You know, it is probably number one on my top five. So it is very important because when you glue the extensions on or you glue them on, now you have glue that traps bacteria and it's very difficult to wash your eyelids. I've got
good,
a great
good,
solution.
Good.
There are now great serums out. This is called Alpheon Serum. We sell it at our all of our locations and it is a serum that you apply at night or in the morning right along your lash line.
Okay.
And it stimulates growth. It stimulates for your eyelids to become thicker and more lush. And you don't have to use any synthetic lashes or glue. You can use your own eyelashes.
Can I see this?
Absolutely.
Okay, let's take a look at this.
It's wonderful. You do not have to have a prescription for this. It is an over-the-counter type, right? So you can walk in and just buy it.
Of course, you know, if you take anything back, yes, make sure that you are cleaning your eyes thoroughly at night. But you make it very simple to get our checkup, our eye checkup, with many locations around town. So fill us in on those.
Yes, we've got many locations. We've got locations in Plano, in North Dallas, Dallas, Mesquite, Arlington, South Arlington. We would love to take care of you. We'd love to do your annual eye exam. Come and see us. We sell sunglasses at our optical shop. We've got eyelash serum for great eyelashes. And we'd love to take care of your overall eye health. So come and see us.
Okay, I'm going to rip these off in the commercial break because I don't know how long I've had them, but now I am terrified. But good to know.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
For keeping us safe, for keeping our eyes safer. Here's the number to call. It's 214-220-EYES or 214-220-3937. To book your appointment or simply head over to the website in case you'd like some more information, it's keywhitman.com.